Haba, and I'm doing a foundation art and design at the London College of Contemporary Arts. I loved the London College of Contemporary Arts because it's very open and we teach here more how to be creative than anything else. That's all I need to know, I think. I don't want anyone to teach me how to do art, but how to think and how to learn how to see.
My name's Lydia Eason. I'm in my third year of the BA in Graphic Design and Visual Communications.
I'm Rachel Butcher. I'm also in year three and I'm also studying Graphic Design and Visual Communication.
I chose LCCA because it's in London. It's also a really small university, so I thought there would be more one-on-one tutoring, which is very different to a bigger institution where you might not get as much tutor time. That was really important for me.
My name is Christopher Butler. I'm studying towards a HNC in game design and animation, and I'm in my first year. I came across LCCA and I saw that it was quite flexible and they were able to tailor the course necessary to what I wanted to learn.
My name is Ian Beacon. I am studying business management, first year. I would definitely recommend LCCA to a friend, and I would say because that person's personal needs are met in terms of education when they attend LCCA.
No, I would describe my experience as it's been hard work, but we've definitely, I think, as a class, learnt a lot and we've come out the other side stronger with a much better portfolio.
Yeah, the class numbers are really small, so you get really good one-to-one tuition, which helps you develop your skills in whatever course you're studying really well, and which will progress you and help you towards your future career goals.
We've done many visits to the museums, which was so nice with both of our tutors. I've done an exhibition as well, one of my first exhibitions, which I really enjoyed because my whole class got to show their artworks and talk about it. And it was just a really nice experience. But other than that, just being at school every day is really nice because I love my class. Like, I feel like I'm really lucky and we all bond really well. We actually started inside of my class with my friends to create a sort of reunion of artists to talk about art and make art in cafes. And that couldn't have happened by myself if I wasn't in this class, so that's quite nice.
For me, my tutors are very enthusiastic. They each have their own strengths and they know what they are. They are very attentive to each student and they know how to get the best out of each person.
I would say to someone who's about to start LCCA that you need to work hard. Don't be afraid to ask any questions. Get involved with the university because it's quite small, so you do have to make a social life for yourself. And then I found also that the tutors were really great. If we ever needed anything or wanted a guest speaker in or a specific field trip, they were really great with making that happen. So if you want something like that to happen, definitely just ask, because it most likely will happen.
Keep up your motivation and just be prepared to work hard, but know that it's all worth it in the end when you start progressing and seeing the progression yourself.
As a student president, I have met many students from many different courses, and it is clear to see that I'm surrounded by many future industry leaders.
I would recommend LCCA because I know the software here is very high-end and industry standard. The tutors are knowledgeable, they know what they're teaching, and the atmosphere here is very friendly and everyone is very welcoming.